Where? Does anyone read? This is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am. Come on, you stupid radio.
Winter? Holy shit, man. I thought you were dead. How are you alive? I used the last of my ammo just now on a couple of bugs. I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon at the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, get moving. And find a way out, man.
There's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there. So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
man. You didn't tell me those guys exploded.
They exploded?
Yeah, it's not good. They were like, oh, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded. Coming to you.
Yourself.
Good talk.
Likewise.
We're closing in on the signal. Let's keep moving. We're almost out of here, bro.
its back! It's right on me! A huge bug is... Hey, I made it to the elevator. I don't know where it went. It's close.
Down to a few mags. We're about to start throwing rocks.
It's okay. It's okay, Mel. Let's regroup and go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
We got split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
On me. We'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Keys. Let's move.
Oh. We got company, guys! Run a bypass with a secondary systems cable bundle. No one needs to mess all of us, right? Contact! Contact! Up and top!
Cover Reed! Spark control first!
Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me that.
Ah!
was a badass. I ran
an illegal comm tower bypass with my bare hands. You okay? Yeah. If that happens again, I'll put a bullet in the skull. That's a motive. I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear.
Affirmative. I'm here.
Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh God, this tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die.
You can't be serious.
Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. Move out of ashes. Let's move.
Should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back.
Eyes up, people. Watch your rounds, no friendly fire.
Focus, let's keep moving!
Holy shit!
Roger that, everyone, out of the chute!
For the gate. Seriously? We don't even know if he's alive.
Listen, you follow my lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people, move it!
Bullets only piss this thing off! Run!
Good to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
Belle, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not do this out here?
Bella, we cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at a superior officer.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional. I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to...
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Weiyu facility. To try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what-
But I'm authorizing it. On one condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one and make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Weiyu. Just stay out of the way.